a bowl of our finished French onion soup with a little bit of Parmesan cheese on it, and then a slice of our crusty bread. And you guys, that's dinner for tonight.